They say we're in danger, but you've had faith in me, so I won't shy away mistakes. They say you are dangerous, but I don't care. I'm going to pretend that I'm not scared. If this only ends in tears, then I won't say goodbye. I couldn't care less if they called us reckless until they are breathless. They must be blind.
Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places. Is there a finer sight than the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
David Luiz. Well, we've got an interesting matchup here. Eden Hazard against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, Eden Hazard is one of the best exponents of interplay, of that link-up with teammates, so quick, bright mind.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Hazard.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's goal! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Chelsea in front.
Takes the challenge here.
Taking on the defenders.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Modric
attacking well here.
And now a throw-in. N'Golo Kanté. Marcos Alonso.
They're passing.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's given possession away here. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Alba
treads it through.
Pedro played through here. Pedro
neatly intercepted.
Excellent vision from Modric.
N'Golo Kanté. Gareth Bale.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Marcos Alonso. Modric. There's good progress with this attack.
Chance to get it into the middle thanks to the referee playing the advantage. Looking for Morata. Here's the shot from distance.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Marcelo.
Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line.
Morata.
Hazard. Hazard this time goes for the cross.
He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Attacking now. Pedro.
The shot's on!
Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Good defending. Here's Kanté.
Now this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Wonderful save. Corner for Real Madrid.
Swung in by Kroos. Modric!
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
And they get it away.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, he's through.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Pedro.
Moses. Delivered towards Morata.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, he took it on, didn't he, the shot, and had a go, first time into the net.
Well, he did take a chance, and when you hit them first time like that,
the break is definitely on.
Ronaldo! Goal! It was a good chance, but against this goalkeeper, you sometimes wonder whether they're ever going to score. They have done now.
Yeah, you can't be expected to keep on stopping them if you keep on offering up chances.
And we restart the game 2-1. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course.
Morata!
Shot's blocked very quickly. Azpilicueta. Oh, he's been called offside here. Well, that's a dreadful error. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind.
Aim for Karim Benzema. N'Golo Kanté. Now Willian.
He's aimed for the far post here.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Giving the ball away now. Neatly intercepted. Good vision here. And he could get away here. The cross is long towards the back post.
Cristiano Ronaldo! An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Tries to punch it away.
Here's Willian. Proper tackle that. Here's Conte. Morata. This could be a chance.
Morata! He's got his shot off now.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Sergio Ramos. Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position.
He's taken on his man and beaten him.
Aim for Gareth Bale. Keeper's ball. Conte. They've got the ball back by that interception. And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Excellent play to attack it this way. Cristiano Ronaldo! Still time for a decider, but we're level again.
I think we're in for a grandstand finish now.
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
The game restarts at 2-2. Well, it's still level. And there is the final whistle after 90 minutes. Stamina and strength come into play now, as well as skill. Extra time begins. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Cross from Gareth Bale.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Well, Chelsea have stacked up the silverware in the Abramovich years, and these supporters
far too close across to the keeper.
It's a free kick, it's a foul by Rafael Varane. Cesc Fabregas.
Willian. And they get it away. Delivered into the box. Defended well.
Karim Benzema. Now Fabregas. Nice return pass. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Really trying to use the full width of the pit. And that's the end of the... It is extra time now, and the second period of it.
Got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. The target, Hazard.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. It's out, it'll be a throw. Gareth Bale.
Here's Conte. He's cut that out well, well read.
Back on the ball now, Chelsea.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
Ronaldo puts it into the middle.
It's not really away, poor clearance. Here's Willian.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Here's Conte.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, after all the action, we're going to go... And the first man up is ready to go. Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. Penalty taker Cristiano Ronaldo. And the goalkeeper won that battle of wits. The ball came straight at him. Slotted it away. Karim Benzema with the penalty. Kicked out by Thibaut Courtois. No nerves from him in this shootout. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances.
He had to score. He has to bear the consequences of his side losing the shootout.
Oh, look at him. You've got to feel sorry for him. Just something that happens to players once in a while in their careers.
chance to get at the opposition.
Opportunity for Chelsea.
Here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Looking for Azza, Morata. Here's the shot from distance.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Attacking now.
Pedro.
The shot's up.
Swung in by Kroos.
It's not really a... Modric!
Pedro.
Moses. Delivered towards Morata. The break is definitely on.
Ronaldo! Goal!
Morata.
This could be a chance. Morata! He's shut off now.
Excellent play to attack it this late.
Cristiano Ronaldo! He had to score, and he has to bear the consequences of his side losing the shootout.
Oh, look at him. You've got to feel sorry for him. Just something that happens.